Just into our newsroom, a 14-year-old from Buena High School is under investigation after police say he made threats to shoot other students. Last week, the Sierra Vista Police Department says students heard the teen make those threats. The teen was suspended and police referred him for charges including threatening or intimidating. He was detained in the Cochise County Juvenile Detention Center.